Campgrounds at several Delaware state parks will soon be getting some improvements.
$3.2 million from the American Rescue Act will be spent. One of the state parks is Cape Henlopen Park. That's where President Biden has been known to bike. The money will also go to four other state parks: Delaware Seashore, Killens Pond, Lums Pond, and Trap Pond.